Alright guys, I guess it's time to get ready for that setup here. How's it going? Happy Sunday. Welcome to the stream here of Rising Gamer. If you didn't check the stream schedule, you already know what this is going to be about. I'm playing Resident Evil Village on the Village of Shadows difficulty, which is the hardest one possible. Now, to set up a little context of how I'm doing this. I've beaten this game 3 times. I needed to save up the current CP points. We're going to do this with 2 weapons that are key to surviving this game. 2 of them are the WCX Assault Rifle. I have maxed that thing stats out to the bone. As well as, I'm trying to find it, the Steak Magnum. Now, I gave this game a little test run with just these 2 weapons. And these 2 seem that will, they're going to hold it out for me, so I believe I am all set, and I'm ready for whatever this game's going to throw at me. Welcome to the stream. And, pray for my soul, because I'm just going to get hurt. So, without ado, let's load the playthrough and get us ready. The Village of Shadows. God help me. Now, I'm probably just going to play this like casual, just like, you know, oh, we're going to not like try to beat the, oh, can you do it on 3 hours? Because I still haven't done that one. It's just way too much. Maybe when I get a better weapon. Oh,
story. Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work.
Say? Why the woods, you say?
Dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees.
You know, that mother didn't really do much
Mother's
to try and get
cries
a kid back. I blame the parents.
Fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep.
I mean, you
feeling
can't
strange
blame
eyes
them,
upon
the
her,
kid.
The girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat
Which
became
one?
Bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. Come, child, quench your thirst, he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy.
Yeah, that's not suspicious
Passing
at all.
Through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes.
Yeah,
then
a grim reaper had to get a side job.
And with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. Come, child, warm yourself, he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy.
It's a weird
Across
story,
waters
I don't know what the plot is.
She went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled
Great fish.
With joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift.
Whoops.
The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters.
Uh-oh.
Terror filled the girl's heart as a wild wind rose around the beast. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark, yet regal.
Great job.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Uh-oh.
So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Yeah, I'm kind of messed up. Of course, the difficulty is the name of the book.
A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it. Thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
Here we go.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Yes, who wouldn't be after what happened in Resident Evil 7?
Your daughter to bed. I'll finish dinner.
Hey, Rose. Your mother doesn't want to remember it. I can't blame her.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Yep, we're just gonna take little Rose to bed.
You're there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you.
Yeah, don't know why I let her buy the book from the store. Oh, that's right.
Almost there, honey.
Into your nice, cozy, cute, quaint bedroom.
There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Wasn't that just adorable? Oh, the camera's on. That's right, so we can watch her. Just that way nothing bad happens to Rose. I get that now more than ever. Why was I mumbling on the radar? My sleep dex is going through the roof. Dinner time?
Is she okay?
I hope so.
Well, like a baby.
She is literally a baby.
What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here. Military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
Seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
Who it can forget so what well, happened?
I don't understand why you are so...
You have a bit of a bullet in your shoulder?
Mia, get down!
Kind of too late for that, don't you think?
Mia!
Great shots here. Excellent shots, guys.
Mia.
Oh, really God. Here we go.
Chris?
Hey, Chris.
What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
You know, you could have just asked him we would have invited you to dinner, Chris. It would have been that hard.
Go on, move!
All clear.
Rose? What
the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Why not? Oh, that's why I have Bobby there.
Rose.
Pretty stars. I can still hear you. Oh, look, I'm being dragged away. Whee! Oh, ringy ringy. No, Mommy, I don't want to pick up the phone.
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back, and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there. That was the Doc. She'll see us next week.
Hey, now. Think positively, all right?
We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter!
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
Yes, I'm so glad I took that phone call now compared to before. Hello, Angel. It's gonna be a good time. Who am I kidding? I played this game 3 times. I know exactly what's going down. Oh boy. The beauty of it is, I've been through those last 3 playthroughs. On the 3rd one, I literally tried not to create anything or buy anything. So this means this time around, I have the privilege of just making as many as first aid meds as I possibly want. Which I'm probably going to need. Quite a repeated note. And hello there. My vision's a little blurred, but you seemed a little cooked.
About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not authorized to walk over.
Hello?
Fuck. What the hell happened to you?
I don't know. Just woke up, my car flipped over, and there's a lot of snow. Oh, you're dead. You have a lot of paperwork with you, too. Well, let's go into the woods. Sure, nothing bad happens here in the woods. Oh man. So how's everyone else's Sunday going? After the stream, I have to go and power wash my sidewalk. So I'm going to be in the burning sunshine sun for at least an hour or two, because I do have a power washer. And honestly, I've been doing this for 10 years now. And let's say I learned the tricks of the trade that I can actually speed up the progress with just the same satisfying results. Alright, but enough about that. There's no sunshine here, nothing but snow and lots of eerie footprints and dead birds. Of course, the birds are alive. Alerting to everyone else to my presence. More blood trails. Good, someone's there. Oh, I also did all the cooked meals, so I maxed out as far as bonus health, speed, and all that jazz. So I think this will help me out in the long run. Let's see. I found a house. It's a lovely house, as far as houses go. Because use a little more indoor plumbing. I'm gonna be honest. Oh yeah, that's definitely the kind of water you want to brush your teeth with. Something's downstairs. Oh, that's a lovely picture. God, there's a lot of blood on this thing. Thank God I don't have to eat rats like in Vampire. Oh. Something's angry. Let's go check out who it is. Sure, I'll just crawl right under the blood. Oh yeah, fresh. My favorite. You know, when you go and you order steak burgers, I always prefer them well done. Just because I don't like to have bodies on my conscience. Let's see. Keep going through homes. More footprints. Leading up this pathway. That was a weird freeze. And here we are, guys.
Hell, Emily.
Our nice, quaint home for the rest of the Sunday streams. For a little while, at least. Bit. Then I'm just gonna move around. There we go. Yeah, we are ready. We are so ready for this.
Maybe they're out?
Yeah, maybe they're out. Notice I already have a bunch of field emits that I got from the last time but I didn't use. I have 4 lockpicks, that's gonna help me on the long run here. I'm just gonna move that. And so pretty. Yeah, I can make at least 14 more health field aid meds. Since I don't need to worry about ammo. Because I have the only two guns I'm really gonna need for this playthrough. Hello? Hello? He would have run straight into a shed, that's weird. Remember the shield button, because I'm actually going to have to use that way more.
What happened?
Yeah, a lot of goat blood, that's for starters. Oh boy, things I do for streams. Yep. Going into this house. And see? Hello? Sure, why not?
No, I'm friendly.
How did you miss?
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down the road and...
What's going on?
Oh, no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that? Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun. No, why would I? Take it!
These guys are really good at this for doing that. Hello.
Dead body?
Yeah.
Wait, there's more.
Yeah, it's like there's an entire village of them. Just sitting here waiting for me.
Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
Let's start with the fact there's a giant pile of corpses. Something's right there. That's distracting me from the left. Oh, jeez. Ow.
Shit! What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but it's hungry.
No.
Stay back! Uh-oh.
What the hell?
Well, closer comfort. Let's go back into the destroyed house. Wait. Question of the day. I got picked up, thrown through here, but I was in the basement. How did I end up back on the second floor? Yeah, probably shouldn't ask these questions. Nothing but trouble. Anyway, gonna do that. Oh joy. Of course it's nothing.
Is it over?
If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Okay. I'm always gonna be creeped out by that. On the other side. the house. Eat bullets. Come on. Go downstairs.
There's no end to them.
No, there isn't. This is the survive round. Oh, you're not supposed to be here. Yeah, this is the gun. This is the gun to use, and this is the gun to keep. Yeah, this didn't happen the last time because, first of all, I didn't even see him go through the hole. Funny enough, too, I don't remember them actually ever going through the hole the last time, too. So that's just fantastic.
Is it over?
Jeez, these guys literally jumping everywhere. Oh, come on. We're sealing that up.
No end to them.
Holy cow, yeah. Jeez. No. Alright, try this again. Thank you. they can figure out the holes too. I didn't get to do it. Well, at least I survived the round. That's the goal. You know the weird thing about this gameplay? I didn't have to deal with them on horses. Good catch. Well, that was a rough 30-minute start. I can't get much use out of that hand anymore. Three of them. And yep, there you go. All better.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe.
Yeah, after all, I just got my butt whooped.
Hey, can you hear me?
The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
Castle?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Rose is here?
That's the only direction you had to go off of. So, yeah. This place is nuts. I don't know. even gonna use the lockpicks. I'm just gonna keep collecting them. Heading to the church, to the church, there's a demon door, why am I singing, even though the camera can't catch my lips, I'll take these parts, saving now, Yep. Alright, works. Let's get moving up to dip. Oh, the fields, that's right. There's something really bad in the fields. Flashbangs now. Oh dear. Oh! Get on the street. Oh my God. Must be earning a killing for this stuff. Should probably be saving up to use to upgrade the crap out of my new weapon later.
Close the door, please.
Oh sure, yeah. It's not like I've already been being like crazy.
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa, it's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh.
That's not good.
Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open. Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
I highly doubt it.
There, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
All right, I'll do the door.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
Yeah, friendly greeting right there.
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now. This way. You're not from this village.
No.
No.
Thank God.
I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan.
Oh, boy.
Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Save myself. Do. Waiting here. God, now that song's stuck in my head.
This way. Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Quiet! Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
I highly doubt it.
Take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid, a stupid, wailing bitch, and you drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing, and expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow?
Oh, drunk.
Tomorrow we're all... just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us.
Yes, you know that's how it always works.
And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Yeah, that's gonna help you out very well.
For him, for all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
I haven't been part of the circle before, and thanks for taking my hand.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Now,
creeping the
least bit. Be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
Uh-oh.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Nice.
Let him go.
Boom. Nice.
Elena?
I said no.
Ooh, I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
Ooh.
Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing.
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here. Together.
I just turned single, and you don't have your father, so,
I gotta get out of here.
Perhaps maybe together we can, arrange something. Oh, boy. I'm gonna steal your crap a dip a dip a you don't need it dip dip dip. You're already dip 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 dip. Ransacking your place to find the best one.
The fire's moving fast.
Here we go. Get in that truck. Start it up.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Gonna gun it. Here we go. Vroom. Time. And for good measure.
Ethan, are you alright?
I'm fine. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Uh-oh.
Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them.
That'd be good.
And one of them's already dead, so...
Come on. It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what
Ben, the village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey.
Never stopped me before.
We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Very stubborn monster.
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe! Stay there! Come on! Give me your
girl,
hand!
You can take my hand, step on him.
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me!
Nope.
God damn it!
She's eaten by the fires.
Why is everyone dying on me?
Maybe you're cursed, Ethan. Quit while you're way ahead.
This is just too much.
And we've only just begun. Well, let's get out of here.
Don't get it. This place is going mad.
Yeah, long before I even got here.
What the fuck is this happening again?
Ow.
Shit!
Well, no point dwelling on it now. We've got to get out of here. That's the demon one.
Who's there?
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey!
Ooh. Probably what the guy was screaming, you know, the whole Mother Miranda bit. Save here before we move on to the castle. Into the great unknown now.
Nothing but blood and death.
More money. Whoever the architecture is, they had a lot to work with all the stone and mud.
Well, well.
Oh, hello, Dante. I mean, Eisenberg.
Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local. Even better.
Mother Miranda's gonna love that.
Baby, a lot of blood.
Wait,
your whining.
We're almost there.
Where's where? I'm a little sleepy right now.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you
the mortal to house that thing.
My daughters and I will deliver to
you. Get out of way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, as a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest.
Do you?
Heisenberg is but a child.
Oh,
devotion to you
hello.
Is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
oh, keep
that
drawing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight! Fight!
Hey,
fight!
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you're doing. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No, wait!
Oh, geez. Why is that wait? Just get out of there. And now this is when I bolt for my life.
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Oh, geez. They're getting out of here.
Very nice, Ethan.
Oh, you're back. Yeah, I'm at from earlier, right?
No.
Okay, she's a little angry. Wait, what? Oh, jeez. Good lord, good lord, good lord.
You're still alive?
Wait, what? Oh, no. Oh, come on. Oh, there's the whole thing lined up with them. That's ridiculous.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh. Gotta keep Daughter Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beauty. Blood-soaked grand finale. Something like a great American ground beef!
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
Let me take a quick pause here, because I need to collect my thoughts. Holy cow. All right, back in the game. Oh, good lord. And that was nuts. Now, all that running around, I must have done pretty far. All these difficulty, I don't know when they're gonna throw another monster at my face that wasn't there before. Because the fact that those spike guys, I usually didn't see them till later. The fact I saw them pretty early now terrifies me as far as what comes next. Just holy crap. Back to this place.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. You wish to make a purchase? I've prepared a special present for you. Hard times, Ethan? Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
I was about to say, I already completed all of them. Yeah, I don't need that one. That assault rifle sucks. I could just make my own. Let's say like that's the shotgun. That's the sniper. Actually, so I don't want to start that battle. Although I don't even have enough to buy it.
Apologies, but I don't extend credit.
Ah, screw you. See, this is why I chose these guns.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Have a wonderful adventure.
Adventure, that's the word we're going to use. Sure, then. Buy a shotgun later.
Could Rose be here?
I don't know. Bingo. Launch on the other side. About that later. That was a bit of a freeze. Just gonna save here. Alright. we've started. And here comes the fun.
Looking for Rose.
Oh, hello, you. Jeez. Nice greeting.
Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
Oh, you again.
Now, let's take a look at him.
Uh-oh.
Well, Ethan Winters.
Yeah, hi.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you?
You're related?
Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother. Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone.
Okay.
Udama.
I hate that feeling.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Sure.
Wait, what are you doing?
Man, things I do for children to rescue them. All right, let's get this over with. Lord. And one crazy day that I am not looking forward to sticking around for. And for all that pain, I'm taking a cut. Getting out of here. Rats. Weird.
Where have they taken Rose?
As they unlock the door. They really intended just to keep me there. Now the Duke's in here.
We meet again.
Hello, Duke.
Why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chamber. Would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Not right now. Let's see if I can at least kill Dimitrescu before this stream's over. I basically had to go from point A to point B, knowing where to go. Fuck that.
Your jugular and just watch.
No, thank you.
Live, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer.
Sure you can. Good lord. This game's freezing a bit. Can't handle all the running and streaming and high graphics. And there's the lady. Real quick. Alright, collect my thoughts. On to the bloody basement that I hate. No idea what's gonna be in the basement this time. That's worse than before. Let's find out. At least they still died of one hit. Thank God for that. Magnum helps fire? That's a new one.
Cassandra caused all this mess. Where are you going, little one?
Uh-oh. Ooh. Hey, welcome to stream. I'm on the hardest difficulty, and I'm trying to find out the Stake Magnum is still going to be my saving grace for the assault rifle. The assault rifle seems to work for the generic enemies. I'm about to see if it works for her.
Stupid man thing!
Please, want to be one bullet.
Move your hand!
Yep. Yep. Whoa, what the? Oh my god, I didn't even see them. Oh my god, that was almost close. I didn't even see them. I almost lost to that. That's priceless. Drink. Now we're gonna continue up back upstairs. $179,000, not bad. I have 8 healing meds. I'll wait till later if I have to worry about that. Don't have the key yet. You know, I want to save because you never know in this game, right? I mean, you tell me, chat, if you like what you see, let me know. Hey, hit the follow. You never know when I'm going to play this again. Oh, you do know because I have updated my schedule finally. Alright, let's head back upstairs to the wine room. Oh, jeez. Good. Right, nothing else here but to go to the courtyard. So, how's your Sunday going, guys? You know, when I still don't like horror games, so it's usually still.
Shall I give you two?
Oh, not you. Ow.
My throat, it's so dry.
Get outside. Thanks for stopping by. Statues. There's a lot of blood to do to do. You tell me she bathes in blood. That's kind of weird, crazy. That explains why this is so soaked in blood.
What the hell?
Alright, remember, this is the maximum difficulty. There's probably gonna be a lot more of them. just go full out assault rifle. Just ramble, you know, just to kill it. Sure, the one bullet's great, but nice outfit. Uh-oh.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him...
Mm-hmm.
No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Rose, where are you?
Oh. Yes,
what the hell? About that.
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now
well,
you
kinda did it to me first, so I thought we were getting. I thought I was getting even considering you just beat me up. Story of my life. Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Story of my life. Do this. It's gonna be easy. I'm just gonna open this door and then I'm just gonna. What the flip? Where's my hand?
You'll be sliced to ribbons.
Where's my hand?
You will.
Oh, they actually blocked the doors. Oh, you evil. Where's my... Where'd she go? Wait.
Are you kidding me? My hand disappeared, so I have to find the hand. Oh my god, that's fucked up. No. I actually have to look for it while I'm avoiding being sliced. I know my right hand's unusable. I gotta find it. Oh, that is so... Where did my hand go? Oh my god, that's... Where's my hand? Oh my god, where's my hand? That's just not fair. My god, where's my hand? Where's my hand? Oh my god, where did the hand glitch? There's no way. You all saw that. This is in the footage now. My hand disappeared. I'm starting to wonder where it should have been. We're gonna try this again, I swear. Okay, it's official. My game, the hand glitched out of existence. So, it wasn't a new feature, that it was just the game freaked out. Oh, come on. Really? Are you? That's just no. Especially because I can't use my hand. No, that's just not fair. Oh my god, that was mean.
Running will get you nowhere.
And the other right here. That was nuts. Alright, so I got the one mask. Let's deal with this one. To the upper hall. That was fun. Do. Okay. Door is unlocked. Head back upstairs. Uh-oh. I made a map. Just gonna loop around her. Eat it. Thank goodness for that.
I'm sick of bugs.
Yeah, I should be able to hit finish her off at this rate. Let me take the lockpick. Deal with the rooftop. Easy peasy. Just load a ton of bullets in these guys. When you have unlimited ammo, life is so much worth easier. Once again, you play this game 3 times, you've earned unlimited ammo. Especially after playing it the first time. I see you. Well, I guess I'll take it. Save point. Boy.
Stupid man thing. You won't live long, even if you run.
It's like I killed her daughter, so she can't forgive me.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
Well, you can hear her around here, right?
No sign of Rose. I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Just so we don't lose that. This is an easy one, so yeah, still you can still hear a Roman.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Oh, you've brought in something special.
No. Yes, all right, he's doing his job anyway, so I don't really need to. Let's see, I still need to go to... I already took the Opera Hall, so... No, the Armory. How do I get to the Armory? Again. Let's up the hall and to the right. Oh crap, that's right, I need the switches too. So that's right, I need this key. I don't need that because this is unlimited too. This works. Nope. Didn't do squat. Just gonna circle around her. Save and get ready for the fight.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Right. Alright guys, boss fight time. And just in time for this 2-hour stream to almost finish. Kill her, move on. And then wait till next week, where I probably will do House Doll Lady. But at least favorite place of the four. Oops. Oh dear. Oh good lord. Good lord, woman. Oh no. Oh no.
Thank you.
I'm quite happy with my bones. In my place, and thank you! Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. You're really high up. Oh, I can see my house from here. Surprise, no blood trauma. Alright, let's do this. Assault rifle. Don't fail me now. Looks like your outside matches your inside. Gonna get those. I don't remember the insects being a part of this. Hell is these attacks? That's a new attack. That's not cool. Comes. Oof, nice. You
who's cursed.
Well, considering she's dead, I just uplifted her curse, if you will. Can't tell. I love the Magnum, but the assault rifle seems to be the better solution for these game for this gameplay. Just because that way my fire rate's that much better. My fire rate's better. The damage will eventually match up to the Magnum, because literally 80 bullets is pretty a lot of them. Unfortunately, on this note here, this is where we're going to end the stream here. I'd like to thank anyone who stopped by to just check out how this is going for me so far. It's a little rough, but you know what? It's not that bad, all honestly. So, yeah, we're going to probably do the dollhouse later on this next week on her playthrough. If you liked what you saw, please make sure you do follow me on Twitch. I do love to have anyone try to chat with me. I've had recently MattKiller95477 chat with me. He's a great guy. Check out his channel as well. Until next time, guys. Also, be sure on Tuesday, we're going to do another art stream. I haven't figured out what I'm going to draw yet, so let's see what we figure out then. Wednesday will be Cyberpunk, Bartender Game, Valhalla. I've had fun with that game. Come check us out there. We'll serve drinks. And Saturday, I have been partnering up with my family member, Mini Misery, for our Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney playthrough. We've had a lot of fun. We had 20 viewers on the first one, which I enjoyed. 6 on this one, the last one. But honestly, we're having fun just playing for ourselves. If you want to come and join and have fun on with us, we're you welcome the company. All right, guys. Till next time, Rise of Gamer here, signing off.